It is the 81st year at the 2019 Galveston County Fair and Rodeo. The fair kicks off with the parade today. And joining us now is Danielle Tibaldo, the director of the rodeo. Danielle, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having us. Always such a fun time
and that you brought all this food.
Of course, we had to bring y'all some food.
You do feed us and take care of us. So let's talk about this year's fair because you got a lot of different things, you said.
Yes, we have a couple of new things that we're really excited about. We'll start with our seafood cook-off, which is the first weekend, and then our barbecue cook-off is the second weekend. So we have two cook-offs at our fair. We've got, of course, our livestock shows, our wine tent. We have mutton busting, which is a crowd favorite. And then new this year, we're going to have chuck wagon races. We're really excited about that. And we're also going to have a banana derby. So have you ever seen a monkey be a jockey?
No.
Well, it's happening at our fair.
What?
And they will be riding on dogs.
Really?
So that's a new event this year for people to come out and watch. And of course, that's free to watch. It's part of the admission price.
They love it. They probably have fun. Oh, and look at the rides. You got to take the kids to see the rides.
We're at Ride. We've got the rodeo. Of course, we've got a great entertainment lineup.
Yes.
We've got Shooter Jennings starting it off. We've got Mike Ryan and Flatland Calvary the next day. We've got Tejano Day on Sunday. And then Kevin Fowler will be the next weekend. But we have a full list of that on our website that y'all can access to check out all the entertainment that'll be there for the fair.
Perfect. Let's tell folks the website because I'm sure they're going to want to get tickets. They're going to want
Yes. Avoid the lines. Avoid the lines and buy your tickets online. You can get them at galvestoncountyfair.com. And like I said, all the information you need is on there.
All right. Danielle, thank you so much.
Thank you for having
us. Thank you for bringing this food, too.
You're welcome. Y'all enjoy.
Chambrelle is eyeing them. Barbecue. All right, thanks, guys. You can find all this info and a replay of the segment online at clicktohouston.com. We'll post it under the video tab on our homepage after the show. We'll be right back.